Hey, this is retarded. I have to hold the camera because it's broken. No, that doesn't work. It doesn't work. Callum is there playing Saints Row 2, which we bought today. So I'm gonna do some weird stuff with this. So. I like this one. This filter. It's fun filters. Oh yeah, I have to tell you sorry, but I'll tell you in a minute. I'm just gonna show you all these fun filters. Ooh, it's like a ghost. Oh! This is like in scary movie, old scary movies. I like this one. I like that one too. It's like all different colours. It's like a sketch. And this one. Oh my god. My hair. My face is like. Look at my eyes in this when it's here. Oh, that one. That one. Can you see the reflection in my glasses? Like there. From the screen. Oh, this is like a peephole. I'm acting retarded, but that's the name of this show. I like this one too. Look at my t-shirt. It's actually pink and black, checkered. And with this, it's green and pink and black and all different colours. What was I going to... yeah. Right. We, me and Callum and... his family, we were at the Edinburgh Zoo two days ago, and me and Calum were on this like play area bit, and it was like shaped as a boat, and Calum kept saying Ruffle, and this boy kept telling him to shut up and go away and everything and stop saying Ruffle. And then me and Callum were just standing there, like innocently. And this woman came up to us and said, "Can you stop bullying my nephew?" And we just looked at her. And guess what? She had her arm wrapped around me, and it was like her fingers were like pressing in to my side, so it was sore. Also, so we just went away after that. Also, we were at like another part of the park, and it had this like rope, and you had to climb up the thing to get to this like little set bit you could sit. And I tried to be smart, and I tried to swing from it. And I ended up going right into my face, right my cheek, right there, right into the little laddery bit, and then my shoulder there, and I've got a bruise, but it's really small, but it's sore to touch. Anyway, this has been another episode of Retarded, quite a long episode, but who cares? Bye!
Bye!